Jeremy, we're just inside the northern gate. Is the charge set?
It is. Listen, guys, in case this doesn't work...
Whoa, don't say that shit. It's bad luck.
We just want you to know that...
Shut up, man. I'm serious.
It's gonna work.
Of course. Fuel truck's just outside the fence. Let's make a moat.
I see the tanker.
Fuel pump is at the back. Start it up.
Voltage grid operational. Cover me. I'm reloading.
Your friends at Nyono have eyes on the swarm. Any second now.
Going to be a long night.
Or a very short one.
Steady hands. Come on. There they are. From behind the building. Auto turret online and scanning.
Found a defense kit.
This will certainly help.
Kill that bomber now! I took out the bomber! They're fighting up! Hit them!
Okay, Jeremy, we'll look.
Tired. Not bad.
Thank you.
They're still coming in. We need you to check the sewer tunnels.
Don't shoot me! Shoot them!
Continuing forward to find the bridge.
Cover me, I'm reloading.
Jeremy, I see the bridge. It's big.
What's it? You can find explosives in the armory.
It improves our odds.
Better than nothing.
I can use this. Flashlight at the bottom of the steps.
I got the flashlight. Keep moving!
Not bad.
Eyes peeled for the explosives. Logic storing the explosives down here.
Seemed like the safest place. Ironic, right?
lurker! One less lurker! We set the explosives!
Explosive set!
Okay, move to the detonator, find cover, and blow the tunnel.
Here it is! Damn, that worked!
We fell that here! Now get back up top!
Recorp, on me!
Ready to roll!
Stay quiet!
They're coming through the gate! Close it up! Jeremy, someone filled a trench with fuel in this inner yard.
Yeah, backup plan.
There's no power! Find the circuit breaker! Chance. We won't make it!
I can do this.
We've got something to signal Yolo to launch the missile. We dropped down a flare gun for you. Let's even fire it into the air for a signal.
They're getting up here! We need to shoot the flare!
Weapons empty!
We need to shoot the flare!
Okay.
I think so.
So, theoretically, if I've been hiding this bottle of wine, I'd say now would be the time to drink it.
Absolutely.
In the machine room, hypothetically, just leave your shoes outside.
I'm burning mine.